Some of my closest friends are all from gaming, and those friendships are built over just playing together, hanging out at LANs in between series, after series, playing, scrimming.
The opportunities that you have when you're not playing to be able to still talk about gaming or just share that experience. And people think that it's not a social thing, but gaming is very, very social, and LANs are a huge part of that.